So I've been uploading less and less vlogs because I've been busy with my new babies. And my new babies need the attention and care of a good parent, which is why I've been kind of slacking on vlogs on this channel. But I have another channel where it's just my babies, and I've been spending more time on that channel because I love my babies with all my heart. And I think I will reveal to you my babies now.
These are my babies.
All six of them. I have more at home and more with other people. Ooh, notification.
But yeah, these are my actual babies. This is Galacticus. This is iPhone. That's actually my sister's phone.
I bought this phone yesterday for no reason. And this is my mom's new phone. And this is my other phone that I bought for no reason. Yep, those are my babies. Maturity. Oh. We're poking holes into the cake so it cools down faster for our cake pops. Say hi. You haven't been in a vlog forever.
I know.
Hi.
Poking cakes. It smells delicious. If you guys had smell-o-vision. Google smells a thing.
Yeah, I remember that too.
Google smells. That was an April Fool's joke.
Though. Oh, I remember that.
Google knows?
Google knows. No, that was an April Fool's joke.
I didn't put my nose to the computer screen. You tried it.
Well, she got fooled. Well, yeah, that was a joke.
That was a good joke, though. I mean, I'm just stupid.
They had like an official commercial for it. Yeah. It was nice.
Google knows
or whatever.
They were like Google knows.
Guys,
that was awesome.
It was fake.
Oh, too bad.
It's fake, yeah. Too bad you guys can't smell this deliciousness.
I'm stupid.
This is it. It says classic white cake, but it's actually yellow. So like.
It's because of the egg.
We didn't use egg whites.
Wait, what are egg whites? Like, I don't even know. My knowledge of eggs are so bad.
Well, you see.
The yellow part is the yolks, and everything else is the egg whites.
Yeah, so like if you can do egg whites, but you just take the yolk out.
And then it would be all white.
Yeah.
But then you're wasting it, so
yeah. Mm-hmm. Now we're making pasta.
Sorry.
That's okay.
I'm scared of
one. You dropped a noodle.
I can't. You dropped a noodle. That's a waste.
I won't, sorry.
What a waste. Okay,
wait, let me use your karate skills.
Is it too much?
Yeah.
That's strong.
Actually, we don't have to cook it, but it's easier, I guess, to eat while we eat it.
See, these are our cake pops. We ran out of melted chocolate, so they're only like half covered, but that's okay. That is okay. They will taste the same. Here are our cake pops. It's supposed to look like this, but we ran out of chocolate, which is why all these are half naked. Oh, this is a dog food that I made. It's basically leftover cake mix with sprinkles and
chocolate
and like frosting. Yep. Yum. Yum.
I'm just gonna eat it.
Yum. I'm gonna eat it all. I'm gonna get sugar high and diabetes, so I'll get back to you when I have diabetes.
It's like, I don't know what to
Leslie, say. You have orange things on your teeth.
Nah. I know, I saw it in Paris, so I assumed it'd be in mine too.
We are drinking candles, melted candles. How do you feel about this?
It's actually Thai tea. I like to call it Thai tea, not candles.
She didn't even know it was called Thai tea until like 10 minutes ago.
Are you kidding me?
10 minutes ago was a song from Cinderella the musical.
What?
10 minutes ago.
And they were saying, such slow drinkers.
Yeah, well, I don't want to puke. So these are, I got this, and then Ramya copied me, and then Leslie copied Ramya. She's defensive.
I am my own.
We're learning about Snapchat emojis, because I didn't know. They're not my friends.
I used to be an engineer.
So did I.
I never was an engineer.
That's not good.
Wait, there was that one time in 8th grade.
Wait, what?
In tech ed.
No. And what was his name? Mr. Eyes. He used to have a careers in engineering class or something.
Really?
Careers in science. And I built a roller coaster.
I don't even remember that class.
I don't remember that class either. In 8th grade, I was in the environmental science class with Mr. Knopf.
I think I started off with
environmental?
That.
Environmental? I thought that was physical science.
No, it was environmental. Like learning about saving the environment. Oh wait, no, that was Mr. Okay, basically since orchestra was only one day, I always got put in the most random
classes. I was in debate and career science.
I was in chorus.
Yeah.
You scared me more when you were just standing still.
I know. I can do that very well.
She did it thrice to me.
Teacher Grace.
Look up. I found it like this.
Teacher Grace loves hot tamales. This is not Skechers. Teacher Grace loves hot tamales. Well, what happened to my camera? There's like chocolate and stuff. Oh yeah, because we were baking cake pops and there's chocolate on my camera. Basically,
he wanted me to try it.
He just wants you to buy it so he can eat it for you. Look at Tita Grace's obsession. Like what is this? She's buying the entire. She's buying the entire
knife.
Hot tamales.
Why is it so round?
Yeah.
The white. You know what?
Tita Grace and Jan are matching.
Exactly the same, and it's 50.
Jan is a copycat. Ever since I started liking Taco Bell, she started liking
Taco Bell.
I never
not like Taco Bell.
Taco Bell is amazeballs.
I never had Chipotle. We said we did, but I don't know.
We had Chipotle. One time, the first time we went to Chipotle, like maybe like 5 years ago or more, Dad ordered a spicy burrito and we had no drinks. And we were like in the car on the road and we had zero drinks and it was so spicy and I said I'd never go back to Chipotle ever again because it was a bad first experience. So I have never been back to Chipotle. I go to Qdoba, but in New York, for NYU events, they always give us free Chipotle, so I guess I've had Chipotle, and yeah. Taco Bell.
You could have ordered this on your phone. Yeah, well, how do you pick up... Alright, okay, so this is what I got. A Doritos Locos Cool Ranch Taco, like always. Yeah. I used to actually get chicken burritos, but then they changed it to shredded chicken burritos, and that tastes gross, so now I got this. Jan always gets two tacos because she's a fatty. And we'll read the Live Love Tacos. You made my day. Yes, no, maybe. Why are these so cheesy? They used to be like really sexual, but now they're cheesy. I guess tacos are more cheesy than sexual. Bye. We are the champions of fast food. So first we got Taco Bell, right? And then we got Chick-fil-A fries. And then now we have Cinnabon. So we are like Cinnabon. We're like the champions of fast food. So yeah, we're that cool and unhealthy. Don't be like us. Though we are cool, it's not cool to be unhealthy. You made my day. And behind the Taco Bell sauce is Tita Grace. Teacher Grace is about to take a selfie with a selfie stick, but we told her no because all the friends from school come to this mall and it'd be really embarrassing. Oh, Jana's friends, if you're watching this vlog, our aunt is about to use a selfie stick in the mall, so.
Jana's turning red. Look at how
I forbid them from watching it. You know how embarrassing it is, Anta? You should just stop making videos.
Don't post embarrassing video.
I post embarrassing videos of myself.
But that's because it's your channel, it's okay for you.
It's funny. In a few years it'll be funny.
About all my bloopers.
It's funny.
It's bad.
She doesn't even have
it's just movie. For our
it's
ears
not the
and
whole
eyes.
World, it's just like 20 subscribers.
Cinnabon.
It's not the whole
world.